Good morning. I'm Hossie El Cordoba. This is the 69 News NETCAST. If you weren't watching 69 News at sunrise, here's a bit of what you missed. We now know the name of the man killed in the shooting inside a Monroe County home. Troopers say when they arrived, they found three people with gunshot wounds. 22-year-old Dylan Beinert died. Two others who have not been identified yet were critically wounded and taken to the hospital. A Berks County man has died in a hunting accident. This happened off Antietam Road in Alsace Township. State police say James Jacobs was driving deer toward his son, lost his footing, and fell. They say the fall caused his crossbow to fire into him. The cause of the fire that took out a block of Allentown row homes is not known. The fire marshal ruled the blaze that destroyed 10 homes on Fountain Street in October undetermined. That means investigators aren't sure if it was deliberately set or an accident. In weather, it's not as windy or chilly today, but another round of rain and snow showers moves into the area tonight, and we'll have a mostly quiet weekend. For more local news, watch 69 News or get updates at WFMZ.com. With the 69 News NETCAST, I'm Hossie El Cordoba.